But at no point have I cast you as a monster. So why do you insist on making me one? Why do you want to hurt me so badly?
I didn't want to lose you.
Ava. Ava!
Does my son know about us?
I'm so sorry about your father. Well, there's nothing keeping us apart. I take it that's your passive-aggressive way of saying I was careless. Or worse. First, I thought your attacks on me were just you blowing off steam after we broke up. But now I really think you're losing your mind.
Ava.
Give me an hour to get to her hair. 1 hour, you'll never see me again.
No. We're finished.
You ungrateful prick. Rot in hell.
I think you killed my father.
You're as delusional as your mother was. I did it for you.
Ava, come on.
You could have been so happy. You ruined it all. You really are an ungrateful prick.